All right, we should be live. We should be live. Let's check the channel. Okay, welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the stream. Now, I know what you're thinking. Just, why are you talking? Because you've uploaded part one. You've uploaded part two onto the YouTube. And like I said, I would. I'm going crazy. I'm going stupid. You know what I mean? I said I would be back the next day. I'm here back the next day. You know what I mean? The content grind is ridiculous right now, bro. You know what I mean? Ridiculous. Like I surprised myself at this point. You know what I mean? So, the fact that I'm here going crazy, you know what I mean? Like, let's just not even talk. Because, you know, last time we left off, this time I actually know what I did last time at the campaign. Because I didn't take no days off. You know what I mean? We're going on a prison break. We're going to spin for my nigga Alejandro. He's in the prison. You know, Graves and them got him locked in the wok. But you know what? We're going to go get him out. That's all that matters. If you haven't seen the other parts, I strongly suggest you go to the YouTube, Ads Entertainment, ADZENT. Go watch the part one, part two. I'd say they are very great gameplay captures, if I do say so myself. So, but don't take my word for it. You know, just go to the channel and just check it out for yourself. What I'm going to do right now is go straight into the campaign. Let me just check. Prison break, let's go.
Graves will have this place locked down.
Expect patrols on the outside.
No doubt.
Good geared up.
Guns, ammo, and charges in the pikes.
I've got the plummet gun. Ascenders.
Check.
Check. Let's hope Alejandro's alive.
Count on it.
On me.
Go left.
Trail.
Let's follow it.
Rudy, how long you known Alejandro?
20 years. Signed up together. Toughest dude in the regiment.
I wouldn't want to mess with him.
We used to say, el único que puede matar a Alejandro es Alejandro.
What's it mean?
The only thing that can kill Alejandro is Alejandro.
Blood, he's on our side.
Speaking of Spanglish. Come on. You know what I'm saying? Let's go.
Hold up. Eyes on the prison. Patrols on the outside.
We'll have to take them out to get in.
Two snipers, first tower. Soap, you take one, I'll get the other.
Shadows down.
Good shots, Hermanos.
Some light.
We'll flank around and we'll clear the field. Rudy, give us a hand.
Hold fire, Soap. Got a heli incoming. Looks like a supply dropper.
Copy.
Oh, the one in the cat.
Six shells.
Affirm. Three at the vehicle, two behind it. One solo on your right side.
Alright,
the
I'm following.
Two at the vehicle first, and the others won't see.
Good call.
Yes, sir.
Soap, on my mark, drop the one in the cab.
Set.
Check. Three, two, one. Solid, two down, on the move.
Let's go. Now we're doing it stealthy.
Take the two right at the vehicle. I'll hit the one on the other side.
Clear.
Both down.
All clear. Push up to the base of the tower. That's our entry point.
All right, sir.
Stay quiet.
Let's go. You lead the way, Rodolfo. They're all dead. We're spinning. We're on the way.
Let's get up there.
How are we going to do that, sir? How are we going to do that? Ooh! Straight out of a movie.
Good hook. Take point, Lieutenant. Soap, cover.
I'm covering.
Oh, soap.
Thank you, sir.
Check fire up top. Keep us quiet.
Aye.
Up.
Copy. Behind you.
Let's get to the security room. Stay close.
Look for a hatch with a ladder.
Got it.
We're in the gulag.
On me, so. Aye, coming down.
All in, let's move.
Security building is straight ahead. CCTV is inside. Move fast and stay low.
Two inside. Let's take them out before they call their amigos.
You want to use a close-range weapon for interior.
Good call, RT.
Let's get in there.
On you, so.
They're both down?
We're clear. We'll use a closed circuit to locate my men.
And find Alejandro.
We'll need diversions when we move. I'll plant charges on the outside, so your eyes will guide me.
Aye.
Get on those cameras.
On it.
Same.
I'm out. Watch for me.
Raj, good luck, LT.
Be safe, Ghost. Come on. Don't mess up. Come on, do not mess up. Come on, I can do this.
Soap. I can do this. I can do this. I can do this. Move in past the gate.
Clear. Go.
It's clear, sir.
Access the camera ahead and check for threats.
One shadow. Easy kill. Recommend your blade.
Holy shit, I'm directing how he dies.
Good night.
This is sick. Rest in piss.
Multiple shadows. They're armored. Stay low.
Good copy.
Shadow on the balcony.
Give me the all clear, Soap.
I can't give you the all clear, mate. I can't give you the all clear. Not yet. Not yet. Not yet. Not yet.
Good to go. Move, Ghost.
Turn around. Turn around. Should I press shoot? Should I press him to shoot?
One on your left. A little help's not so bad, eh, LT?
You're clear now, sir.
Focus, Johnny.
Just saying.
Keep it tactical, Sergeant.
One around the corner. Go to the crate.
Turn around. Turn around. Come on, come on.
Go up. I see you on the roof. One down below.
Wearing body armor, I'll have to get in close.
Trash bin on your right. Time to take out the trash.
Fucking hell.
This is techie. I don't know what to do here.
One on patrol inside the razor wire. One in the corner, his guns down. Go, LT. Get to the building.
I don't know what to do here.
All clear.
E!
One left.
Come on.
Show him something.
Right.
Show him something sharp. Another dead shadow. One in the corner. His gun's down. Go for the gun, LT. 99, fuckhead.
Oh, where's the next camera? Where's the next camera? Where's the next camera? Come on, nigga. Where are you?
For the all clear, Johnny.
Shush. I don't know what to do, sir.
Move to the truck.
Good place to plant a charge. How's it look?
Go for it, LT.
Copy.
Three shadows ahead. One of the truck, two round the bend. You'll need a diversion. Time for a distraction, LT. bread and butter, son.
Lights out.
He's heading toward the electrical.
Unless he runs into me on the way.
Hold there. Heads up, one shot him. Fire when ready, LT.
Oh, I don't know what to do here.
Say the words, Hope.
Yes, sir.
Go up.
No, I move. You can't see this.
All clear. Wait there.
Confirm when clear.
Move up. Go down. Go down. Seen a pickup you can sabotage.
Good call, Sergeant.
Dump him. He's down.
Planting charge. Two down. Moving.
Clear to move. Knife him. Down. Clear. Go.
Okay, this is tense. I don't know what to do here. See these
Speak
two.
Up, Sergeant.
Okay. I don't know, sir.
Go now. Cut and run, LT. Shadow down. APC looks ripe for a bomb, LT. Head left. Knife him.
Gonna do this one my way. Watch.
Oh, I didn't see him up top. Okay, when he goes up there, I'm gonna knife him.
Go now. Run, LT. Shadow down. Head left. APC looks ripe for a bomb, LT. You're good. Go now, Ghost. No threats. Move. You're good to plant that charge.
Roger that.
Head right.
Oh, there's a little distraction there. I could take use of that.
Appears clear. You'll need a diversion.
Roger.
Got two closing on you. Clear to move. Go, LT. Good to go. another APC with your name on it.
Stop.
Speak up, Sergeant.
Please. Please don't get caught.
Go to the crate.
Are there any distractions? Please tell me there are any distractions. There is not. I gotta make this work. There's two of them.
Good to push up, Soap.
I don't know, sir.
Go to the truck.
I don't know. Yeah, I knew it. There's nothing I could do there. Eliminate guards to avoid detection. It's two of them.
Charge.
Roger that.
Head right. Appears clear.
Holy crap, this is tense. Come on, I can do this. Big man, stop.
Go to the crate. Another APC with your name on it.
I'm gonna have to use this camera.
Speak up, Sergeant.
Shut up. Talk about speak up. But last time I spoke up, you almost died, mate. I don't know what to do here. I've done 3 out of 4, but I don't know what to do here.
Good to push up, Soap.
No, sir, bruv. Not yet. Relax. Yeah, especially with him there as well. I'm not sure.
One to your right. Use your blade.
Ghost, no.
I don't know. I can't lock in, bruv.
Roger that.
Appears clear.
I can't. No. What the f- I got my nigga killed. What's good, boys? What's good?
Dodge.
Shit.
Roger that.
This shit's tense, bruv.
Head right.
This nigga can't see me. Alright, I gotta wait. Come on. Alright, go.
Go to the crate.
Eee, they're gonna see me! Nah, I fumbled. They're gonna kill me. Hopefully they
Two
don't.
Two coming in off the road. Let him pass.
What do you mean, let him pass? Last time I let him pass, I died.
Another APC with your name on it.
Can you multi-kill Ghost? Like, are you capable of doing that?
Speak up, Sergeant.
Shut up. Where is this little bitch-ass, bitch-made nigga? Come on.
Appears clear. Go to the truck.
Okay.
Move, Ghost. One in your way. Cut and paste him, Ghost. Good kill. Shadow, left. Dropped him. Advise you trigger him.
Holy crap, yes. Plant him, motherfucker. Plant it!
Or less to give us chase.
We're all set here, Johnny. Have we located Alejandro?
Perfect timing. I found him.
Where?
Stand by.
Bloody fucking hell.
Yes.
That's him.
Locked in.
Solitary. Two on the door.
I see them. Ghost. We got him. He's alone. Two shadows on guard.
Not for long. RV outside the cell block. We'll pry him loose.
Roger that. On the move. Good work.
Well, amigo. Alejandro would have come for us.
Eso que ni qué.
Vamos por unos vaqueros, cabrón.
I'll go with a cabron. I'll really murder you, nigga. No, I'll take the silenced gun.
Ghost, what's your status?
Coming your way.
Copy. We're on the move.
Heads up on the hill. Looks like Rav is on the side.
So, bud, entries ahead. Shadows blocking the way.
Let's send them to hell and get inside.
He just saw me.
All clear.
It's locked.
We'll need to breach it.
No, Rudy. Knock.
On me.
Toss us one for one here.
Second deck.
We're in a gulag now.
So, we'll keep them busy up top. Press forward.
Come on. You're there too. Clear.
Andros down the hall, right side.
Expect contact.
Light him up!
Buena pinche sombra!
There's Alejandro's cell. Open it up. I'll come.
Johnny, when I pop this lock, you push in. This is what we came for.
Alejandro! It's me!
What's good, boy?
Rudy, Ghost. Didn't think we'd leave you, did ya?
What the fuck took you so long, pendejo?
Don't call me a pendejo. I'll really drop your shit right here, bruv. You're trying to swing for me, bro. What the fuck's wrong with you, bruv? What the hell?
There's more vaqueros in the cells upstairs.
Time to get him out.
Orale, on your level.
Orale. I'm with the vatos.
You seen Graves here?
No, but I plan to pay that cabrón a special visit.
Me too.
They have guards on all the floors. Be ready.
Throw whatever you got at them.
Think we're clear.
Those vaqueros are locked in these cells.
Aquí estamos, vaqueros. Hora de ir a casa.
Open them up.
Estamos aquí, hermanos.
We are the liberation.
Breaching the doors.
Doors are powered. Controls are on the command post across the hall.
Get in there and
unlock the doors.
Yes, sir.
Doing it.
Orale, mis hermanos al puente.
Fuerza.
Comandante, estás vivo. Bendito sea. Ninguna prisión puede detenerme.
Shadows know we're here. Stay sharp.
Check high.
Dead. I'm dead. I knew I fumbled. I'm making too many mistakes. This could be a clean in and out mission. I got 5 bullets.
Big room. Make sure we're clear.
Despejado, coronel.
No threats.
Soap at the doors. Let's go.
Sorry, I'm just picking up a gun. Picking up some guns.
El fantasma siempre preparado.
On you, Colonel. Weapons hard, hermanos. Stairwell leads down and out. We'll link up with the others and expel the fuck out of here.
I can't call Soap, Johnny.
Don't. Only Ghost can pull that off.
We'll have to cross the yard to get everyone out.
Lead the way, Soap. Let's give these sombras hell.
Advancing.
Johnny, that truck's got one of our
shots.
Decimated.
Here it comes. Yeah, freaking boom, baby.
Good effect. Let's move up.
Yes, sir. Come on, boys. I'm moving up myself. Come on. Don't be scared now. Advancing.
We clear?
For now.
Yes, we are.
Where to?
Cut through the building, left side.
These shadows are crazy.
Mercenaries, Johnny. Bloody wannabes. Appears quiet.
Where can I get ammo from?
We can help you stay in the fight, Johnny.
I'll get an OP up top and cover my fire. The rest of you wait for my signal.
Coffee. Ready. Oh, I'm leading him. Come on. Let's go.
Watch it. Move it out.
I emptied a whole clip in him and it still didn't kill him. Dive.
Let's do this.
We go for night.
Move! Oh, I'm so bad. Who the hell shooting you? Sorry, Alejandro. Okay, give me a second. Need to refill one more time. I'm on my way. You can play basketball here, though. That's at least that's fun. Come on. My nigga Price! My guy Price! Shoo! My dog Price! I'm first. He said I'm leading. You know what I'm saying? He said I'm leading. My nigga, Price!
Good to see you, Captain. Ghost?
Garrick, Price. How'd you know?
Laswell.
Soon as Shepard went dark, she called us.
Laswell's still solid as a rock.
Oh, so Laswell's one of us.
General Vargas. Meet Captain Price and Sergeant Garrick.
Thanks for the assist. My men need cover fire.
Gaz, Soap, Ghost, Overwatch, now.
I'm a sniper too, mate. We are leaving. The nostalgia.
Sergeant, get on the rope. We're going.
I'm on the way. What gangster, bruv? This means the motherfucker. Go.
Dick, Rodolfo. You take the truck we came with.
Roger that.
Vaquero, sígueme. Rudy, nos vamos a get Hancho.
Sale, coronel. Suerte. Suerte.
Captain, follow me.
Copy. Gas, drive.
On it. Go, Soap. This is us.
Load in.
it, Kaz.
Shepard burned us.
He sent Graves in the shadows to kill us around them Los Vaqueros.
We know why.
Laszlo did a bit of digging.
What did she find?
Truth.
The truth that Shepard's a bitch-ass nigga.
I uncovered redacted intel regarding a black bag operation conducted by General Shepard and carried out by Shadow Company. They were transacting American-made ballistic missiles to our allies fighting Russians in the Middle East. The mission did not go as planned.
What are we carrying this time, Graves?
If I told you, I'd have to kill you.
I bet he'd do it, too.
This is nothing but a milk run, boys. Guns for the good guys. You'll be back here at HQ for breakfast. Don't shit the bed, and there'll be bonuses all around. Find me when you're back.
Yep.
Shepard's waiting for a sit-rep. Don't leave him hanging. Out.
Three containers.
That's a lot of fucking milk. Thirsty friends. Shadow 2 to Gold Eagle Actual.
Send traffic 2.
3 Shadow Victors exiting Highway 7 Zulu. No issues, Actual.
Copy. Get that cargo delivered on time. Do not fail. Eagle out.
Do not fail. Told you this shit was important.
What's this? 3, this is Erickson. What's up?
Got a vehicle in the road.
Stand by. Coming to you.
Graves, Vance, be advised. We're held up. Sorting it out now.
Handle it. Keep the line moving.
Roger that.
Reconnaissance said the route was clear of enemy activity. The reports were wrong. The shipment was spotted before it arrived at its destination.
You gotta move. Sir, you need to move.
I don't like this.
His Arabic is atrocious.
Minfalik.
Paulo, lean out and cover him. On it.
We need a terp out here. What's the call, sir?
Vance, DePaulo, go help him out.
Contact! 3-1 is down!
Light him up, DePaulo!
Who the fuck
are you? I knew it! Ambush! They pulled up out of nowhere.
Contact rear!
Eliminate that threat, Shadow. This is Goldie.
They were all chilling. They were all chilling inside.
Eyes, watch those buildings! On the roof! RPG! Just move! Stop! You're surrounded! They're everywhere! Who the fuck are they?
Actual requesting QRM. Negative. We fight with the guns we have. General, they need help. You are my help. Now fix this!
You guys are Russian PMC! Here. All stations, we got Russian PMCs out here.
Repeat, Russian?
Enemy troop is Russian.
Fuck off. So, you should let me know that, bro, beforehand.
PMCs! What are they doing out here? All stations, we got Russian PMCs out here.
Repeat, Russian?
Enemy troop is Russian.
God damn it, Graves, your center route was clear.
There's too many of them! Graves, we need reinforcements!
My boys are getting stitched up. They need air support. We can't do
it. Boys of America's a flipping air support. That's how you know there's shit on the ground. So you know there's ass on the ground, bro. I'm gonna miss out everything. Air support. America. Shut up, bruv.
Russians executed the entire squad and got a hold of Shadow's comps. They learned Shepard was behind it. Russia gave the missiles to Hassan. Shepard's intentions were good, but the shipments were illegal and off the books. He and Graves buried it. And the cover-up is always worse than the crime. We were getting too close, and they weren't gonna let that happen. 3 missiles were stolen. We've only found two. Hassan's got one more. We need to find it.
You hid this. Why?
We all keep secrets, Captain.
What the hell wasn't I informed?
Consider yourself well informed now, John.
Oh, that's really fucking helpful. General, thank you, but you were a day late to miss our short list. Three of them. We only found two.
Then point yourself in that direction and fix it.
And who fixes you, eh?
I don't need fixing.
I'm a patriot protecting my country.
Protecting your own art.
I do what needs to be done. And no one holds me down with a roll of red tape.
I know what's best for the cause.
You've lost your mind, General.
And you've
forgotten what you're fighting for, John. To do good, you've got to do some bad. When we shit, we bury it. That's how it works.
Yeah. We don't bury each other with it, do we?
You need to turn off that side of your head and face down the real enemy.
You need to call off your shadow.
Graves?
Yeah.
He's a dog with a bone, and I highly recommend you don't try and take it.
I will clip for him, don't worry. I will clip for him.
Then what?
Then after I go for him, I'm coming for you.
Bro, talk! Talk to that nigga!
Right, listen. We are taking back your HQ. You're getting our prisoner. We are killing Commander Graves.
When?
Now. This is a fight against our own. We are not 1-4-1 and lost for Keros on this. We're a team. Ghost team.
Ghost team.
See you again, Salman. If you're in, take a mask. If you're not, boom.
Oh, I thought it was gonna do a face reveal. Oh! It did! Small face reveal, let's go! My guy.
My troops know the Fuerzas Especiales facility better than Shadow, so we'll have the advantage. He advised. They'll be on high alert because of the prison break. We'll infiltrate the base with two ghost teams. Team one is Captain Price, Gaz, me, and one pilot. Team two is Ghost, Soap, Rudy, and Los Vaqueros. Team one will use the tunnels to get to the tarmac and commandeer a helo. My pilot will take the captain up. Team two will stand by outside until Price fires on the entry gate and lets them in to fight their way to Graves. I suspect he'll be in my HQ, defended by his best shooters. While Gaz and me locate and secure Valeria, Ghost Team 2 will find Graves and kill him. For Ghost, Natano.
Holy shit, Ghost Team. This is so good.
Affirmative. What's your status?
Let's go.
One click from the gate with Super Ghost.
Copy, hold tight. Out. Good work, Alejandro. Guys, take your six. Let's move. Weapons hard in manos. Heads up.
Yep.
Listen.
Traps.
Alerts. Likely connected to charges. Pinchuero, Graves. Let's see. Smoke out.
Fucking hell.
It's a fucking goal, man. We'll have to disable them.
What did that?
Cuidado. On the wall. 12 o'clock. It's a controller disarming us. Good. There'll be more ahead. Listen for the sound. Deploy smoke, Sergeant. The lasers are moving. The pipes block them. We can time it.
Good call, Colonel.
I hate to see this in my base. When we find Graves, lo matamos despacio. Move when it's clear.
Roger.
All you guys.
Let's disarm it. Let's go.
Ah, oh, bruv, I don't know how to get to that disarm spot, bruv. Come on.
The lasers are moving. The pipes block them. We can time it.
Good call, Colonel.
I hate to see this in my base. When we find Graves, lo matamos despacio.
Move when it's clear.
Watch.
All you guys.
Okay. I thought I could die for it. Okay, it's gonna be a little bit harder than I thought. Come on.
The lasers are moving. The pipes block them. We can time it.
Good call, Colonel.
I hate to see this in my base. When we find Graves, we'll matamos despacio.
I don't know how to do this. Am I bugging?
The pipes block them. We can time it.
Good call, Colonel.
Okay, the pipes block them. Okay.
This in my base. When we find Graves, we'll matamos despacio.
I know what to do now. The pipes block them. Okay. Come on.
The lasers are moving. The pipes block them. We can time it.
Good call, Colonel.
I hate to see this in my base. When we find Graves, lo matamos despacio.
Move when it's clear.
All you guys.
Got it.
Expect more ahead.
Let's move up.
My men use these tunnels. We practice escape and evasion down here.
¿Recuerdan el simulacro, vaqueros?
¿Cómo olvidarlo, comandante? Los entrenaste bien.
Eres un buen soldado. Cuando todo se termine, vendrás a mi rancho. Cocinamos una asada.
Heads up for the back.
Found it, Sergeant.
Sergeant.
We're good.
Press forward.
See that door? Take a left.
We're not alone.
Shadows. How many? Three. Take the guy on the right.
Good shooting.
RP pussies.
Graves set traps. He didn't change the codes.
Never expected to see us.
What's in there?
Takes us up to the ground level.
Fetch you up for more charges.
Hear that?
Smoke it up, guys.
Out. Right again, Captain.
On you. Get low. Go under.
They know we're here.
Well, that's all they do, but he may not have had time to call us in.
Once we're topside, there'll be birds on the tarmac. My pilot will take you up, Captain.
Roger. Let's kill these traps and get moving.
Work your magic, Sergeant.
Got it. Let's go.
Follow me. Ahead and to the right.
Yes, sir.
Two by the bird. Let's drop them. Multiple shadows at the hilo. Take them. Good shot.
Bravo 6, words on yours. Despegue y mantente comunicado.
Sí, señor.
Alejandro, your pilot any good?
He's my best. Good luck, Captain.
Good luck.
Gas, we're moving interior on me.
Yep. What's the code?
What's the code?
627. Let's hope it still works.
Aces, boy.
Orale, on me. Four ghosts, one is inside.
Copy.
Get him, sir.
All ghosts. On wheels up with eyes on.
Copy that. Two is inbound to the gate. You're cleared hot when target is marked.
Think Graves is in the HQ holding his ground.
Once we're in, we split up. Close air clears away.
With shadows on the run, we locate Graves and kill him. Comprende?
Claro y fuerte, teniente.
Ghosts, preparados para atacar.
So, get the designator and mark targets for Price in the helo.
Good to go. Roger that.
Requesting fire. Target tagged.
Target acquired. Shots out.
Good guns, Bravo 6.
Copy. Get to the HQ and find Graves. Alejandro, use the chaos for cover and get to Valeria.
On me. Go! Go!
Graves is in the HQ. We need to find him. Keep pushing up.
Weapons hot for gun run. Waiting for your mark.
Target marked.
Copy. Engage in your mark.
He's chopper gunnering this whole motherfucker. Oh.
Target marked. Fire when ready.
Copy your mark. Weapons loose.
Come on, come on. Now we got our own. We've got our own. I love how this campaign showed that it's not just the Russians that are bad people. America's just as bad as well.
Take it out.
Requesting fire. Grid is marked.
Quiet, round down.
Holy shit, we're taking out this whole base. Come on.
Go through the barracks to the main building. That's the HQ. Graves would be there.
Alright, we're making a move. We're making a move.
That tower looks like it could get us closer to the HQ. Ready for gun run, so mark us.
Target marked. You're cleared hot.
Target acquired. Shots out.
Request for fire. Target marked.
Copy your mark. Weapons loose. Target
Okay. Another checkpoint reached.
Target marked. You're clear of thought.
Quiet, round down.
Why are they aiming for me? What is it for me for? Holy shit, he's leveling that building. I'm making a run for it, I'm making a run for it. Come on.
That's the Fuerzas Especiales building. Great, we may be inside.
Still got your flag up on the HQ.
Let's keep it that way.
Come on. Come on, boys.
So, check that door. Locked. Rudy, what do you got?
Breach your charge.
Nice. Clear to engage all threats.
It's all the ghost teammates. The ghost teams.
Drop him. Hey, Rudy. Sorry about your base.
Yo también, amigo.
Hit it. 3, 2, 1. Execute.
Bases, we're in.
Orale, on me.
Oh, so now we're doing Gaz's and Alejandro's side of it.
Copy.
Get him, sir.
Blaze will be full of shadows. Stay quiet if you want to live.
Solid copy, wouldn't you, Colonel?
I love how they all respect rank. I love that.
We can check up on them.
Negative. Hold your position. I want everything locked down. If anyone's here, let them come
to us. One out. Clear. What a clear, man. Oh my days, what?
Time
what
to get to an area.
Shadow is heads up on a helo.
That'll give us a chance to move.
Exactly. They're holding Valeria in Hangar 3. Stay out of sight and we'll work our way there.
Must say we're gonna get El Sin Nombre. Ass and gear on me. Yeah, that's Brian, the motherfucker, bruh.
To move.
We can use the vehicles for cover. Stay low. Watch out. Got shadows moving through. Stay sharp. Couple of runners nearby.
You have any clue Graves was up to no good? Bad men can do good things.
Good men can do bad, too.
For real. What does gringo actually mean?
In the Mexican-American War, the Americans wore green coats.
When was this?
1847. Mexicans wanted them to leave. Green, go home. Gringo.
Ah, she never knew, though.
Never knew that.
Actually, green, go home. Green.
Sounds like the boys are giving them hell out there.
Bad day to be a shadow.
Bloody right.
If we make it out of here alive, I'll teach you some good Mexican curse words. Approaching your position.
Fuck yeah, you will. See you.
Let's get the lay of the land. Not too far. Hangar is this way. Stay close.
Check.
Careful. Outside door is open.
Okay, let's go. Let's go.
Code.
627.
Is it 627 everywhere?
It is in a container across the hangar. Should be well protected. Let's roll in quiet.
See you, sir.
Up, sir.
No, I'm all shooters. Hold this. I got one in here.
Oh, that's sick. You got a pistol out of nowhere. Oh.
All clear.
Get to the container.
Which container, you little gringo? I'm a gringo, technically.
Jackpot.
Now we secure this position on the south coast and we'll retake Graves.
Guys to Bravo 6. Prisoner secure.
Rog, stay sharp. We're going for Graves.
Does Rodolfo have the door codes?
No. He has something a little stronger.
That's locked. Rudy, what do you got?
Breach your charge.
Nice.
Clear to engage all threats inside. If you see Graves, drop him.
Hey, Rudy. Sorry about your base.
Yo también, amigo.
Set it. 3, 2, 1. Execute.
Contact. Second deck.
He's on the run. Clear in.
Oh, we're clearing. Oh.
Go, go, go.
Second floor. Move.
I'm moving. Oh. He's dead. Well, I guess I gotta clear this side then. Oh! Fuck off, bro. I'm here searching.
Go, go, go!
Second floor, move!
Head for the control room. There's an exit in back.
Graves must have used it.
Come on, come on, come on. Graves went over the He's wall. A little bitch, bruv.
We're hit.
Damn,
hit.
They got my nigga down.
Going down. We're going down.
Steven, help.
Captain!
Ese hijo de puta Graves. Let's get over and stop him.
I got you. Go on. Let's end this asshole.
Toma mi mano.
Oh, I got a leap on me.
Ghost, you coming?
No. Price and the pilot need help. You
I
two
got a
finish
leap
this.
On me, bro.
Look.
That's not ours.
Holy shit. Graves brought a fucking tank. You ready for this?
Hell yeah.
Looks like the hunters are getting hunted now, huh? Ain't that a kick in the ass?
Can't wait to bait this bastard.
We'll need something stronger to kill Graves in the tank. Training area. Plenty we can use. Look around. So, find some C4 we can use on the tank.
You and your Mexicano friends fuck with the wrong hombre, McTavish.
Come on, Aaron, let's talk about it.
You think this is a fucking game out here? You want to play war? Let's play some fucking war, Chicos.
One of you dipshits needs to die last. Well, who's it gonna be?
Go fuck yourself, Graves.
You got a healthy disrespect for authorities, so I like that about you.
Your ship is lapdog. You get paid to break the rules.
There's only two rules here, boy. Walk away or win. Guess which one I choose. Should've gone home when you had the chance, though. You and that asshole with the mask? Hide behind that uniform?
Look around, Sergeant. There should be some C4. Find it.
You wore that uniform.
That uniform was a limitation. I shed that skin.
Like a fucking snake.
Oh.
Like a fucking soldier, son.
You had to make your own little army. Because you couldn't hack it in the real ones.
That's almost funny coming from you, but then again, I remember my first rodeo, too. You're on the short road to hell now, son. I told you to go home, but you didn't listen.
You'll hang for this.
Knock that honor shit off, Johnny. I'll be sipping tequila, forgetting where I buried your ass in a week. That goes for both of you. Can you say the same?
We damn it, so. Keep going.
Hey, Rodolfo. Don't go thinking los uno, cuatro, uno.
So close. So close. That nigga was in a tank, bro.
He's for both of you. Can you say the same?
Doing damage, so keep going.
Hey, Rodolfo. Don't go faking los uno.
No.
No.
Why are they shooting from behind as well, bruv?
That goes for both of you. Can you say the same?
Doing damage, so keep going.
Hey, Rodolfo. Don't go thinking of uno, cuatro, uno, two amigos, because they ain't. Helios no le guste usted. Cuando este es cumplido, los amigos will drop los vaqueros like a bad fucking habit, brother. Comprende?
That wrong grave spell. Keep it up.
Where can I go next? Give me something. Going up this. Ah. Who the fuck's shooting me, bro? I can't see this, bro. Oh my god, Graves is a little prick, bruv. Holy shit, he sure does have some backup.
Graves spell, keep it up. Good effect on target.
Oh, this is taking a piss, bro. It's taking so long. Come on, I can do this. Oh, Rodolfo. Come on, I got you. Come on, you do not want to come around me, mate. Tell you that much. Where is this prick going? Come on. Don't run away now. Don't run away. Don't go running now. Going in C4. Come on, you know you want it. Come on. Stop running. I need that final hit. I know I'm close. Don't go running. Why are you running? Yeah, it's time. What? I thought it was time. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. I'm the goal.
You did it, so you and me, hermano, brought a gun to a tank fight.
Yeah, we did. Soap the ghost. And we're Rudy. Graves is KIA. How's Price?
Angry. Lost a good cigar in the crash. Pilot's okay, too. Out.
I think you lost a good
Alejandro,
cigar.
La base está asegurada. Graves está muerto. Vamos en camino.
You better be dead.
¿Qué pasó, vaquerito de mierda? ¿Comenzaste una guerra? Te persigue la violencia a todas partes, me cae.
No hice ningún trato contigo. Fueron ellos.
Esa fue tu cagada, precisamente.
You knew that was a third missile.
Oh, I didn't count them. I have people for that.
She's lying.
Where's the son?
Where's the other missile?
Chicago.
What the fuck's going on?
I said I'd tell you where he was. I didn't say I would stop him.
Escorpión de la verga. I warned you she would do this, eh?
I run a business, señores. We grow or we die. It's the way of the world.
You put a target on your back?
No. I put a target in Chicago. Now fucking leave las almas and go find the pendejos pa' fuera.
For now, she's yours. But we'll be back.
I look forward to it.
Let's go.
La chingada.
So, proper transport, get Laswell. The sound of a missile are in Chicago.
We're going to O Block.
Las almas descansan.
I'll be free in 24 hours. Can't say the same about you, vaqueros.
You're going down for what you did.
It doesn't matter what I did. It matters what you can prove.
Bo, you have work to do. Keep fighting the good fight, hermano.
To a better end, my brother.
Good luck, amigos.
Ghost! No te pierdas, carnal! A huevo!
A huevo!
Nelson Nombre told us the third missile was smuggled into the United States through the port of Chicago.
Hassan and his AQ soldiers are with it. We don't know exactly where the missile is or where it's headed.
But we do know that Hassan was taken to a building in downtown Chicago owned by a shell company of the Las Almas cartel.
Police are on the ground cordoning off streets around the building. They're on the lookout for a stolen container full of weapons. They do not know we're dealing with a missile. We believe Hassan is holed up in a fortified server room on the 54th floor of this building. I will be on the ground working to locate the missile.
I'll infill with the Marines on the Chicago River and move in on the ground level.
I'll heli up to an OP across from the objective for armed overwatch.
We'll touch two helos down on the roof of the target building. One with a troop of Marines, the other with me and Soap.
While Gaz and the Marines push up the building, Price and Soap will work their way down, with Soap propelling to the server floor, pinching Hassan in the middle. Our primary mission is to locate and stop the missile. But you have execute authority to kill Hassan.
Holy shit, you can neutralize.
Watch your one to Bravo 6 actual. Perimeter is secure. We have a possible hit on the missile container. We're moving in now.
Solid copy. All Bravo, move to set. We're on.
Zero 5 copies all.
Bravo 6-2 is 20 seconds from the target building. Intel reports multiple AQ inside.
Ghost, get your overwatch.
Watch, on the move.
Holy shit,
56 is our primary objective. It's well fortified with limited access. Sun may be held up there.
Copy. Let's nail this bastard once and for all, sir.
Holy shit, these graphics are crazy. Holy crap. These graphics are nuts. Holy crap, bro.
So, hook up.
Ghost, where's that? You have eyes on.
Affirm. Flash in now.
Copy visual, T. What have you got?
Civilians.
Holy shit.
Hassan's buying time.
You lads clear all threats. Bravo 3 secures the hostages. I'll be on the target floor.
Reposition if you need. Two X-rays below. You're clear to engage. You're more visible to enemies this way.
Copy that.
Can't sneak past. They'll spot you. Clear the area before you move.
Oh, clear each foot. Okay, I need to pay attention more.
Bravo 3 secures the hostages. I'll be on the target floor.
Reposition if you need. Two X-rays below. You're clear to engage. Bravo 3, 5-5 secure.
Copy, 4-5-5, make an entry.
Bravo's locked it down, Sergeant. Move. 4 X-rays ahead. 3 in the room, 1 in the hallway.
Bravo.
Clear. Bravo 3, 5-5 secure. 4 X-rays ahead. 3 in the room, 1 in the hallway. Four X-rays. Drop them fast.
Okay, this is a hard... Every mission is flipping hard, bruv. This is hard.
Clear. Bravo 3, 5-5 secure. 4 X-rays ahead. 3 in the room, 1 in the hallway.
Clip.
Clear.
Soap, sit rep.
1 to go.
Copy. In position on the target deck.
Keep it moving, Sergeant. 5 X-rays on the next floor. 3 move in, 2 stationary. Get a visual before you engage. Bravo, we're clear on 5-1.
You're a 7 copy. Moving.
Brace. All hostages secure.
Server floor. Charges set. Get clear.
Watch your warmer on the target floor. What's your status? Laswell, what the hell was that?
John, the missile is active. It's in first stage. Be advised, controls are not in the container.
Holy shit. Come on.
We're pushing into the target area now. Out.
We need those controls.
Let's hope it sounds here.
Oh, Price, where were you then? You went right and that nigga killed me. How does that make sense? Huh?
Watch your armor on the target floor. What's your status? Laswell, what the hell was that?
John, the missile is active. It's in first stage.
Be advised, controls are not in the container.
That means Hassan has them. We're pushing into the target area now. Out.
We need those controls.
Let's hope Hassan's here.
Negative on Hassan.
Why is Hassan using the server room?
Most secure place in the building. Move up.
Clear. No Hassan.
All stations, negative on target. Move it to control room now.
Oh! Bitch! I think it was.
At the control room. Stack up. Vision on the control room.
All stations negative on Hassan. Control room is a dry hole.
Ghost, you got anything?
Tell me you got something, Ghost.
Possible visual 46th floor.
Copy. We're moving. Back up, Sergeant. Hook up. Entry point is four levels down.
All Bravo 5s make an entry on 4-4.
Copy. We'll push them your way. Let's tighten the noose. So if we find those controls, it's up to you to disarm that missile.
Copy that. Done it once before.
RPG! Stand now!
So there's no cover out there!
Can't cover you, Sergeant! Get in here!
I tried breaking myself. Okay.
Terminator!
stairwell. Moving down.
Price, where the hell did you go? Bitch! Where did this was? Where did this was? I've got too involved in hand-to-hand combat. Do you know what I mean? I'm not having a blast here, come on. I keep dying. It's not fun. Come on. Trying to wrap this up. Come on.
Bravo, be advised. Hassan is in the stairwell. He's moving down.
It's too many people. Price, stand somewhere else. Move, man. I swear to God, I'm gonna lose my fucking mind, mate. I swear to God. How can I spawn when my health is done? It doesn't make sense. Give me quiet like we're not flipping wire, bruv. How do you spawn behind me, bruv? Shit guns, bruv. I'm going upstairs, bruv. Fuck this. Finally, we clear.
Zero 07, target's cornered. 446. Copy, we're moving to you. On me, Sergeant. Let's hit the stairs.
Is think it's been run over a sledgehammer, but it's kind of gangster.
Downstairs, move! Where's the target?
Unknown. We're working on it.
Copy. We're going for Hassan. This way, Sergeant.
I see one moving.
Guys, where's Hassan?
Into the hall. Hassan's held up behind those doors.
Well, let's clear this off. Bag him then. Where's the sun?
We got him cornered in this room. Follow me.
I'll stick a camera in there. So, get positive ID on the sun. We need those
guns. Behind those doors.
I'll get them.
She booby trapped the door. He booby trapped. I thought I failed again on a mission. Nice. Come on, Soap. You good? Price! Price! What's his main character? You know, got plot armor. Good.
Go. You got this.
Soap, let's move.
Price, you good, gang?
Hassan has the missile controls. We're going after him.
Copy. Be advised, the missile is headed towards DC. We don't have much time to divert.
We'll get him.
We're taking the lift. Get in. Turns in the last car. Use the lift cars to get down there. Jump to the next car.
Holy shit. These men are demonic. These men are demonic. Hey, Hassan.
Secured. Lost my weapon.
What was I supposed to do? If the enemy's in range, so are you.
You're dead! Shut!
So, what status?
Construction floor. Control secured. Lost my weapon.
Copy. Stay out of sight. Passing comms to what you want.
Soap, the missile was launched, so you'll have to remote detonate it.
That I haven't done.
I will guide you, but it will take time. Open the controls when you're ready.
Okay, I'm ready. Shine. The target is DC. Coordinates 38, negative 77.
That's the Pentagon.
He's going for Shepard.
No, Shepard's gone.
Yeah, well, there's 30,000 people who aren't. Finish it. Okay, I'm back up.
Sergeant, first you have to enable diagnostic mode. Hit clear and mode at the same time.
I'm in.
Next is the override. You should see four columns of data. I need to know what's in row 2, column 3.
Row 2, column 3.
Row 2, column 3.
Percent sign. Echo. Sierra, Papa.
That did it. Now hit left and clear to initiate override.
Left and clear?
Stand by. All right, I'm ready. Okay, what do I do?
Hit left and clear at the same time, Soap.
Override on.
Copy, get safe. This next part will make some noise.
Shit. I need to move.
so many stealthy missions this year.
Time's up.
Override on.
Copy. Get safe. This next part will make some noise.
I need to move.
Sergeant, you need to move fast. We only have minutes, if that. Sergeant, the missile's halfway to target. You need to finish the sequence. Get safe and open the control. We have to do this now.
All right, let's go. Let's go.
Last step. Hit link when the green light is in the fourth position.
It's detonated.
Air Force will confirm.
Fuck.
We are in your hall.
Fuck.
Time's up.
Override on.
Copy. Get safe. This next part will make some noise.
I need to move.
Sergeant, you need to move fast. We only have minutes, if that.
All right, let's go. Let's go.
Last step. Hit link when the green light is in the fourth position.
It's detonated.
Copy that. Air Force will confirm. Thank you, Sergeant.
Yeah. Pleasure doing business with you, Laswell.
Where's Hassan?
Not alone. He's got AQ guards with him. I'm gonna kill every one of them, and then I'm going for him. Out here. Steaming bloody fucking Jesus.
Nicely done, Johnny. Now for the hard part.
That was the fucking hard part, LT.
Let's find out. You need to stay alive, take out the guards, and kill Hassan.
I just need a weapon.
Make one.
Aye. Like old times, huh, LT?
Seems like yesterday.
It was yesterday. Could pry open one of these toolboxes.
Careful, Johnny. That'll make noise. Look for crafting materials.
Found tape. Found some scrap metal. There's a microwave.
Find some metal. You can spark it and distract one.
Where?
Check the workers' scrap bins. You might find some there.
Chemicals.
Could be used for a trap.
Wrap some metal. Can make a pry tool now. Found some glass.
Find some tape. You got a shiv. You can break glass for more, but it will compromise you.
Crafted a glass shiv.
That's the way, Johnny. Stand one and stab him.
Done one.
Use your shit. Stab him now.
How dare General Shepard point his trigger fingers at my great nation?
Found metal. That's a pry tool I can make.
Thank you.
Bro, you better not turn your back to me, otherwise you're finished. On Lil Durk and them. On O Block. Oh, Hassan. Back up from my box cutters there. Oh, I thought I failed the mission. Damn. Come on, bro. You ain't have to do all that. Oh, come on, Hassan.
I told you your nation would see fire. You think you can stop me?
Ghost.
Soap.
Watch the window.
We're not attacking. We are invading.
Oh, it's time, moment of truth. As you see from other episodes, I'm not a great sniper. Or I aim for his chest, though, I'm not gonna lie.
Perfect show, LT.
You called it, Sergeant.
All stations. Hassan's down. Enemy KIA.
Period. Time for points. That's her own.
Officials are saying a power surge is to blame for an explosion over downtown Chicago last night due to severe winds leaving thousands of residents in the dark. Electricity is expected to be restored by this evening. In other
news, CIA shit.
Creative writing.
I'll never tell.
AQ. Ran.
Cartels, Russians.
Shepherd. Shadow. They got past us.
We'll have a head start. It's cutting the heads off snakes. Any sign of Shepherd?
Totally off the grid. We've got bigger fish. I've done some digging on the Russians.
Well, that's a dirty job.
Ultra nationalists ambushed that convoy, John.
Okay, this is over.
No, it's not. They're working with someone new.
Really?
We don't know his name.
He's not new.
Who is he?
Makarov.
Holy shit! The goat villain. Isn't he the nigga that got Soap killed? Holy crap. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Well, that, ladies and gentlemen, concludes the campaign. Modern Warfare 2, I had a blast. It was amazing. Failed a lot, passed a lot, went through a ton of emotions, enjoyed the graphics, had a lot of nostalgia. It was amazing. I just want to say thank you very much for tuning in, even clicking the video, just viewing it like I did, like I said in the last video. It's been amazing. More content on the way. Hopefully the next series will be continuing the Mafia series. I'll be uploading the Mafia Part 1 on the YouTube very soon, after I upload this Modern Warfare 2, and then we'll continue on the stream. And yeah, that's all. I'm not going to hold you for much longer. Thank you guys for watching, and take care.